Welcome to All Hands Update. Here are today's headlines. Secretary of the Navy Ray Mabus announced the Navy's newest expeditionary sea-based ship will be named USNS Herschel Williams during a ceremony in Charleston, West Virginia. Williams is the last surviving Medal of Honor recipient from the Battle of Iwo Jima. Commander of Naval Air Forces Vice Admiral Mike Shoemaker honored aircraft carrier USS Carl Vinson as the Pacific Fleet winner of the Chief of Naval Operations Afloat Safety Award for 2014. The award recognizes safety excellence both on and off the job. From making prosthetics to prototyping a robot, 3D printing technologies are making concepts a rapid reality for today's warfighter. Naval Surface Warfare Center Dahlgren Division, the first warfare center with a metal 3D printer, displayed diverse 3D printer-created products during the Printathon in Dahlgren, Virginia in December. You can read more about what's happening around your Navy at Navy.mil.